Hi, my name is Nicte Mejia, and I am a neurologist at Massachusetts General Hospital. In these times of crisis associated with the coronavirus 19 pandemic, I want to assure you that your doctors and nurses at Mass General Hospital are here to help. Even though most of our clinics are not in person currently, many of us are offering virtual appointments. You can still call your primary care or specialist office to request an appointment by video or phone. For video, all you need is a computer or tablet with a camera or even a mobile phone. If you don't happen to have that technology, we will still be available to you and offering appointments through the phone. In addition to this, I want to remind you that our emergency room remains open, and that if for any reason you have a medical emergency, we are available to help. For example, if you develop acute chest pain and you think you're having a heart attack, or you suddenly can't speak or move one side of your body, emergency services remain available. Finally, I want to remind you that the pharmacies in our community remain open, and some of them are either, giving prescriptions at the door or even taking the medicines to your home. It's very important for all of us to keep taking our medications previously prescribed by doctors, whether it's for hypertension, diabetes, or whatever any other problems we may have. I know that these are challenging times. I know that it has taken longer than any of us expected, but I remain optimistic that our situation will change. We are all in this together. Thank you.